So, Ida, it seems the first half of your life will be tough and chaotic. It's gonna be full of betrayal, disrespect, misunderstanding, and rejection.
Wait, there's got to be a mistake.
Sounds about right. Much better than having a boring life, am I right? What's next?
Then things will turn around and you will have, like, at least 10 kids.
What? With whom?
Can't tell. It's all pretty fuzzy.
It's not that I'm against it, but 10 of them? How?
I guess that checks out.